I don't have to take responsibility for our political class ignoring the will of the people of this country. Let's be clear. We didn't just vote for this to leave the European Union in a referendum. We backed it up in a general election where over 80% of people voted for parties that said we will honour the result of the referendum. We didn't vote for a series of deals. We voted to leave. And Article 50 actually helped us in that because it gave us two ways of leaving. One was a withdrawal agreement. The other was on WTO terms. And that is what 500 MPs voted for. And what you are seeing in Parliament is a complete betrayal of the greatest democratic exercise in the history of our nation.